Combo, they brought him off the edge.
Seth Small was good from 52. This should be a chipper. A 33-yard field goal attempt to try to make it a one-possession game, and it's up and it's perfect. And with 3:24 remaining in the first half, the lead of Alabama's is cut to 8.